Hello everyone, this is episode 20 for my gameplay, my time at Sandrock. This is PlayxOwl, and welcome to the video. Enjoy this episode. So we're going to... what? We need tons of bronze bars, if I can remember, because we need things such as... this one, it needs bronze, and this one, I mean, so what we need here is to create a... I already have civil grinder and civil processor. I have a civil furnace and two. Let's try the ore refinery. Do we have the... diagram for ore refinery, so this is it. We're going steel bars, rubber tubes, copper plates, so we need copper plates. We need this. And this. After the copper plate, we need bronze pipes, so we need two of it. I need more bronze pipe, please. Give me some bronze pipes. Bronze pipes and copper plates. Okay, so we will wait for this tomorrow. Can get this too. So let's try using our stamina. We can do some woods, hardwood, or maybe stones if we can see if we can find some stones, hard stones. I think hard stones are not available, so let's go with this dead woods. Okay, we're done. So we're going to sleep now and hopefully the request, I mean the commissions that needs the those cactus are still available, because we have tons of cactus. And also the award, I mean reward, is bigger than the usual. Okay, I'm ready.
Well, never mind that. Here's the thing. We've all been under a lot of stress lately. Mental health is a serious thing. Swell. Thanks, but that's neither here nor there. Firstly, how often does thinking about your battle with the Gigglers trouble you? And how often do you feel like builder work is just too much? Right, got it. Last question. How do you usually relax when you're stressed? Endless cycle, huh? According to this, it looks like, hey, you're not... Well, that'll do it anyway. We'll be in touch.
Okay, so he needs marble slab. We have one. I can make three, so we still need two of marble bricks. And one bronze pipes, hopefully. Okay, so we got the bronze pipes, and then we have the ore pipe. Let's set up this one. Also, we need waters. We need to make lots of dewberry collector. Dew collector. So we're gonna focus here that in this day, I think. So let's go and submit this commission to... Also, we have tons of blue commissions right now. Once more into the bridge. And what else? Runs homestead. And someone graveyard shack. So let's prioritize this first. Kasi yan yung engagement eh. Hi, Anshu. I have your cactuses. Yep. I mean cacti. Okay. Become your associate.
Yeah. Grace. Are you poking around the breach again?
Just going for a walk. Don't tell me.
No, only walking that's against the law is jaywalking. But hey, point is.
I know that's meant to be rhetorical, but probably my dissertation. When is the breach going to be reopened to the public? I would like to
It'll open when it's open. Which is to say,
what's the basis for
Grace wants to enter the breach.
Like I don't need great a bit of context. I'm an archaeology student in Atara, so you've been to the breach, right? Did you manage to pick up on what that place used to be? You know, back in the old world. Right, good one. Did you say that because you know and you want to be facetious? When it was open, the breach was a great place to look for art. One of my main focuses is old world, so next time you're in the breach, just be on the lookout. Thanks again for agreeing to do this. I guess
okay, for Grace, we need Admiral Well and No Thanks Computer. We already have the Technokyle indoor, so. Let's try that on the other day, I guess. Let's focus first. I would like to rearrange my workshop. I think it's messy. I don't like that the Jew collectors are in the middle. Let's try retrieve this first thing. Okay, expanded. Sining namatay kulay. going to... Who's that again? Miguel. So we're going to Miguel. I think he is at the church because she is the pastor. Pastor or minister? I mean, pastor, because Minister Matilda is the minister. Okay. Hi, Miguel. Where are you? I think she is here. Okay, thank you, too. Your album, don't worry. Thank you. We need the salt. Let's buy some salt. Okay, I need this. Let's try and install this. I like the owl because we're playing owl. Let's type a friend Coco. Again, I'm going to befriend Coco because it's an owl and this is play owl. Yeah, so whenever I will see that guy flying around here somewhere, hopefully we can befriend him. Okay, so we need some marble bricks, and we need one of this one. Okay, so that's 1 hour and 21 minutes. Can we get a new commission? We cannot. And then we need bronze. We need to make bronze. What do you call this? Bronze plate. So I can make 6. I'll try creating 5. Let's create more jewel collector. leather, 3 marble brick, stone truck. It's done. Let's create another one. Wooden stick, basic leather. Marble brick. I need one more. Stone drop, marble brick. There we have it. We have another two collectors. So we're going to collect these and this. Okay, so let's try creating waters and put some water in our tank. We can upgrade. Okay, let's try upgrading our tank. So we need aluminum alloy plate and filtration core. We need industrial machine tools from industrial machine tools. Okay. Hi, Arvio.
Hey.
And then, what should we focus right now? Let's go to the Gecko Ruins. Because and let's enter. Okay, so we need to find something for key. A telescope, I think. So we need the parts. Hopefully we can find it. Maybe not today, but in the future. Okay, so where are we? Lapis lazuli.
Oh,
can I get this? I'm too big. I think this cannot be. A shame. Also, how can we get inside to this train? Okay, there's a way here inside. So where is this treasure? Lapis lazuli. Okay, so we're going outside now. There's a treasure here. Astronomical telescopes parts. Hydraulic rod. Another hydraulic rod. I don't know what's the use of that. Okay, so this is compact motor. That is, how's that? Dancing piece. What? We have three here. Who's that? Beast number 3. Who's that? Beast number 2. I think I completed the pieces for Ozdak. Okay, so we have some hydraulic rod. Who's that? Dancing Beast 3. What's that? Advanced toolbox. Where is the way? Find the astronomical parts. Advanced toolbox, microchip, hydraulic rod, and another hydraulic rod. We need these microchips. Advanced toolbox. Who's that? We don't need those parts. Let's try. These are hydraulic rod. Compact motor, microchips. Let's go with this one. Okay, we got the 2. And stock. Advanced toolbox. So we are going out now because we don't have stamina. are ranking. Oh, it's closed. It's also closed too. My goodness. Let's go back tomorrow. Build another juke collector. We need marble bricks, wooden sticks, basic leather. Okay. And stone drop. Okay. The way. Let's go submit this commissions. Thank you. do we have money to upgrade? No, we don't have money.
How are you? I take it you got our letter. My, that Burgess. The results he came back with. I must say we're rather shocked, so I got together with, well, Katori.
It's my pleasure, Minister. See now, the way I see it, the unseeing as Gecko Station has recently become unoccupied. Sounds sleek and sophisticated.
This is where you...
I've already explained our needs. When you're done, please install North.
How lovely!
Waalaikumsalam, itu apa?
Thank you.
let's go back to our workshop. And I think I'm going to end the video here. So let's see you on the next video. Thank you for watching.